Pour tout le monde, Edwina Alexander.
One of the few ladies who's competing in this competition tonight, as we said, the only sport, the Olympic sport, where men and women compete side by side, and the challenge is tough. 41-53 the time, 65 points, all eyes on Edwina.